to support the Labour movement. This one's for Bill 1. What is it here? 117? It's all the fucking same, taking away the rights of people who fought for almost 60 years to get. We're going to take it away as quick as we got them? I don't think so. Stick up for what's right, believe in what's right. Just the fucking government wants us all, the working class people, to be fighting amongst each other over who's getting $5 more while they're going to the bank. And if you think you're going to see it in your taxes, it ain't going to happen. So anyway, this is for the working class.